Mr. King, what tale of horror and the macabre are you working on now?
Oh, I don't feel like writing horror right now.
Oh, that's too bad.
I'm working on a biography of Benjamin Franklin. He's a fascinating man. He discovered electricity and used it to torture small animals and green mountain men. And that key he tied to the end of a kite, it opened the gates of hell!
Well, let me know when you get back to horror.
Will do.